Well, it's, you know, it's a large financial commitment. You know, I'm at a point where I need to be prudent with what I'm doing, but I still try to balance the fun factor as far as the value and what I'm going to get. And really, the experience of that car was just pure fun and excitement.